continuation to the general characters of phylum Annelida. Today we are going to discuss about the classification of the phylum Annelida. Phylum Annelida can be divided into three classes. They are then Polypeta, Oligopeta, then Hirudinea. So now Polypeta. Poly means many. Keta, seedae. Oligo, few. Keta, seed. Then Hirudo, leech. The Polypeta includes marine annelids. These marine annelids commonly called as a bristle worms and sand worms. So these includes are earthworms. These Hirudinea includes are leeches. So the Polypeta are free moving, burrowing, or tubiculous. Then Oligopeta, they are live in the fresh water and also in moist soil. So Hirudinea, these are all of the ectoparasites. Some are live in fresh water, some are live in marine water, some are on the moist soil. So the head is distinct with the sense organs. These sense organs are eyes, pulps and tentacles. So in the Oligopeta's head is absent. Then in the Hirudinea, the body is dorsoventrally flattened and then they have a definite segments, definite number of segments. So here parapodias are there. These parapodias are helping the locomotion. Here then chitinous seta are there. This chitinous seta are helping the locomotion. Here in the leeches, then suckers are there. These suckers are helping the locomotion. So then clitellum is absent in the Polypetas. Then clitellum is palms cocoon during the breeding season. Here is also clitellum is there. This clitellum is also formed during the then breeding season. So then they have the dioecious. Then dioecious means sexes are separate. Example, nereids. So gametes are there. These gametes are released into the coelom. From the coelom, gametes can be passed out through the nephridiopore. Here, these are the monoecious means then sexes are present on the same organisms. Then same example, earthworm. So these are also monoecious. The coelom is there. The coelom with a special characteristic feature of botryoidal tissue. This botryoidal tissue helps in the excretion and also in the storage of iron and calcium, and also help in the revascularization in the area of then injury. So here external fertilization occur, here internal fertilization, then here is also internal fertilization. Examples are the nereids, then Aphrodite, then Oligopeta's examples are Peritima, then Megascolex and Tubifex. So here Hirudinea, then Pentabdella, then Hemadipsa. These are the classes of the phylum Annelida. Thank you.